quality or state of being addicted. Compulsive need for and use of a habit-forming substance, such as heroin, nicotine, or alcohol, characterized by tolerance and by well-defined psychological symptoms upon withdrawal. Persistent compulsive use of a substance known by the user to be harmful. Some people are addicted to heroin, nicotine, or alcohol. Others are addicted to sex and love and money. Some people